Well, thank you everybody for coming out today. I know it's really hot. I'm Neil Duncan. I'm the Cub Master for 385. That's the Cub Scouts, for those of you who don't know. We also have Boy Scouts, the bigger guys are Boy Scouts. That's Troop 385. Scott Davenport here is the Scout Master. You got your senior patrol leader
here? Senior patrol leader.
Here's our senior patrol leader for the Boy Scouts. We're just going to jump right in. Title 36, Section 176 of the U.S. State Code says, United States Code says, no disrespect should be shown the flag of the United States of America. Furthermore, paragraph K of this same Title 36, Section 176 states, the flag, when it is in such condition that it is no longer a fitting emblem for display, should be destroyed in a dignified way, preferably by burning. The BSA publication Our Flag states, when the national flag is worn beyond repair, burning it thoroughly and completely on a modest but blazing fire. This should be done in a similar manner with dignity and respect. In a simple matter, I'm sorry. Be sure the flag is reduced to ashes, unrecognizable as a former flag. After these flags are burned today, or retired, I'm sorry, the remaining ashes will be buried at a designated flag memorial. There's our keeper of the memorial. The grommets will be given to anyone who wishes a memento from the ceremony. Please allow veterans first choice for those grommets. The fire we use will be attended until it's extinguished and should be used for no other purpose. The flag we present tonight was inspected previously and found to be no longer suitable for display. It flew over the Mineola post office and a fresh new flag now flies in its place. It represents all the flags that we will retire here this Independence Day. Bring out the flag. Present the flag. Please place your hand over your heart or salute if you are in uniform. Join me now in the final pledge of allegiance for this flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Prepare the flag for retirement. Once this flag is retired, we will retire all 25 flags we have here today. We ask everyone to maintain a respectful silence until the last flag is retired.